Hi guys, I am Slo from Crypto Class Africa. In today's video, we'll be doing a new segment called the Coin Watch. Okay, under that segment, we are going to create, just focus on a single coin and look into its tokenomics and what its usefulness is, and we are going to predict its price and what the future holds for such a coin. So we'll be looking at just a single coin today, and that coin will be Cake Tools. Now, if you are new to Crypto Class Africa, here I create content relating to cryptocurrency and I explain things that we all should know about cryptocurrency. Okay, so generally crypto education that we should all know. Okay, so that's what I explain on here. So I would like you guys to join me on here from time to time to get, so that we can educate each other on the cryptocurrency space. So, and furthermore, Bitcoin is accepted here. You can see Bitcoin is accepted here. Just in case you have crypto coin you want to sell, you can reach out to us. Of course, we'll be glad to have you as one of our traders. Now, that being said, let's go into Cake Tools. Now, if you're a subscriber of Crypto Class Africa, one thing you have to note is you must have some tools on your phone, okay, that you can use to check the cryptocurrency. So one of it is CoinMarketCap, okay? CoinMarketCap, that stands for, that is for coin market capitalization. It shows you informations about many tokens. Okay, so this is CoinMarketCap right here. It has an app, you can download it on your phone pro from either Play Store or the iOS Store. Okay, that being said, let's search for Cake Tools. So if you scroll down, you see a lot of coins that they are performing. For example, number one is Bitcoin, and it's trading for $347,349. Okay, that's how much a single Bitcoin costs in the past 24 hours. It has a percentage of -1.01% 1.01%. In the past 7 days, it has fallen by 5%. The coin market cap, the market capitalization of Bitcoin is about one trillion. The volume traded in 24 hours is 1, 2, 3, about 38 billion. The circulating supply is about 18 million. Okay, so, and this is the chart right here, or the graph, and you can check a lot of information about coin. Okay, so basically, there are over 10,000 coins on this coin market cap, and you can search them out by using their names. Okay, so we'll be searching for Cake Tools. So, Cake Tools right here. Now, the short acronym for it is CKT. Okay. Cake Tools. So this is it right here. So awesome. This is Cake Tool right here. One amazing thing about this Cake Tool is that this is coming from Africa. Okay, this is coming from Africa, especially Nigeria, and that is why I love this platform so much. So Cake Tools made headlines when it did its IDO, okay, just like a pre-sale. And it raised a lot of money, probably the highest to have risen that kind of amount from Africa or from Nigeria. Okay, and that is so fascinating. Although I jumped in from the hype and I bought it at a very high amount. I think I bought some at 60 cents and it's trading right now for 20 cents. Okay, but all hopes are not lost when it comes to cryptocurrency. You do not lose your money until you sell your currency. Okay. If you buy a coin of $500 and you keep it and it turns to about $100 and you sell it, that is when you lose your money. If you do not sell it, you hold it. If time comes by, it's a good project, it's definitely going to reach that price and still skyrocket more than the price, and that way you can sell in profit. Okay, so in cryptocurrency, holding it for long is very important. So let's check the tokenomics of this Cake Tools right here. So let's check the total supply of this is 150 million. That is so fantastic. 150 million is not much. Okay, because if you check coins like BNB, they still have 150 million and they are trading for over $600. If you see a lot of coins out there, even Ripple is in billions, and even Ripple went to $1. So the possibility of this coin going to $1 is not impossible. Okay, this coin, in the years to come, this coin can go to $10, $20. Of course, always know that we are not giving financial advice, only crypto education. Okay, so if you are going to take any action, you are doing it at your own space. Okay, let's call it that way. So do your own research. Okay, do your own due diligence before you invest into anything. So this coin just has 150 million total supply. Okay, and the maximum supply, the circulating supply right now is not known. Okay, but with the potential this coin is bringing, you know for sure that something real is going to happen real soon. So I'm going to check their site, what they are about. Okay, I'm going to check it right here. Let's see what is written about them on CoinMarketCap. There's a little story right here, but I don't think this is from the Cake2's guys themselves. Okay, so let's check Cake2's guys on Twitter. Okay, on Twitter. And that being said, I am on Twitter. Okay, Slow is on Twitter. I'm going to drop my Twitter handle in the description below so you can follow me. I post on there from time to time, and I want you to follow and send me messages from Crypto Class Africa. Guess what? I'm going to follow you back immediately. My DM is open. I'm going to follow you back immediately. So let's try to check Twitter right here. So this is Cake2 right here. So far, they've had about 562 tweets, and they've had about 41,000 followers. That's to show you that people actually have interest in this. Okay, they have interest in this. So I'm going to click on cake2.io so that it can take me to their website right away, and we are going to read about them. Okay, so what is Cake2's about? It says BSC DeFi chatting hub. Now BSC is Binance Smart Chain. Okay, Binance has a smart chain where a lot of programs are launching on. Okay, so this Cake2's are actually going to provide maybe like real data about them. So it says fetch real-time charts to analyze market movement, track the growth of Binance Smart Chain projects, and develop profitable investment strategy. So you can see that this is a very good thing. So if you are looking into some Binance Smart Chain projects and you want to track their movements and know some live information about them in real time, then Cake2 is one of the option to turn into. Okay, and they have their own token called the CKT, the Cake2 coin, right? So that's what I'm showing you earlier on CoinMarketCap. Okay, and that is why someone should actually have some of this. Okay, it's reasonable to have some of this in your wallet, okay, for the future. So this guy started this not quite long. Okay, I don't think it's even up to a week yet. So you can see this, how it views the chart for you and some information about it. And something like this has existed before, and it is called the PooCoin. Okay, I'm going to create a new tab here. It's called PooCoin. PooCoin.app. Okay, so take a look at that. PooCoin.app. I'll wait for that to come up. And PooCoin.app also has their own token as well. Okay, and their token is performing wonders, performing a lot of wonders. For example, the PooCoin token is going for $2.3. Let's go to CoinMarketCap and check it out. PooCoin. Okay, I need to check something out real quick for you. PooCoin. So this is PooCoin token right here. This is PooCoin token. You can see it's trading for $2.3. Okay, let's see the number in circulation. A total supply is about 10 million. This token is still going to go way higher. Okay, it's going to trade for amounts way higher than this in the future, and that's why one should look into it. Okay, one should look into it. Consider in the past 24 hours the gigabyte has been on a serious uptrend. That is a serious uptrend right here. So they have their own token. You can see if PooCoin token can go to $2, and which is not the highest, then you know for sure that there's a great future for Cake2's. If you buy Cake2's at the moment and in the future, you never can tell when. Okay, if you buy Cake2's right now and it goes to $2, that's about times 10 of your money. Okay, if you are going to put about ₦1,000 or ₦2,000 and it hit times 10, that is going to give you about ₦20,000. I do not know when it's going to hit that amount. Okay, but I'm just kind of speculating and forecasting. Okay, that is allowed in crypto. But these guys have hit all-time high of $15. Okay, this chart looks quite different on PC. I hope if it were to be on the phone, it would have showed a lot of data more than this. I've seen the all-time high of this coin. The all-time high is about $15. Okay, and the all-time low was in cents. Okay, that is a lot of margin difference for those that invested earlier into this. Trust me, that's a lot of difference. So basically, if you want to check some charts about this PooCoin, You can check it on their site as well. So you can just come and copy the contract address. Okay, this is the contract address right here. You click on this and it copies the contract address for you. So let's go to PooCoin and search it out. Okay, so right here, enter the token name or slash address. You enter that and it's going to bring out the token. Okay, search for this is PooCoin right here. Awesome. So it's going to bring it out and you can see the chart and some other informations about it. Do not worry, in times to come I will record videos how you can use this PooCoin and some advantages of it. Okay, look at the chart right here. It has a lot of things you can use with it. It has like indicators. Look at indicators right here. Okay, you can use any indicators to analyze the chart. You can try to put it in a kind of candle or bars depending on how you want it. Okay, so you can change things around to for just the comfortability. You can view it in different time frame, really 1 minute. You can view it in 1 hour time frame to just analyze the chart and see how it is going. Okay, so you can just do anything and analyze chart. So it's a very good tool. Okay, it's a very good tool and the coin is performing. Okay, so something like this is coming from Africa and Nigeria this time around. So that is the good news about the cake tools. Okay, the cake tools. So we've copied the contract address of PooCoin. Now let's go to Cake 2 site and see how we can check that out too. Okay, so this is Cake 2. It says launch app because they've launched their app already. If you are following them on Twitter, look at their handle right here. It's at cake_2. Okay, look at it right here. So spell it the right way, alphanumeric or case sensitive. The case capital, this thing, just follow it and you'll be able to follow them and get latest news coming from them. Okay, it's quite simple as that. So let's check let's check the app that Cake 2 created. Okay, so this is their app right here. You can even monitor, you can sponsor an ad here if you want. So take a look at it. So we are going to enter something right here. We're going to enter the contract address, the smart contract address of PooCoin where we copied here, and it's going to bring us information for us to see. So this is a kind of a utility token. Okay, because it has a real world service backing it up. Okay, that's awesome. I like this. Okay, I'm going to input that again. Okay, this is it right here. It's supposed to display something. I don't know why that is not happening. Okay, probably I'll still learn how to use this more, but you can see that it's brought out the name. Okay, it brought out the name right here. Okay, after I input the smart coin, you can see that I brought out KQ, so that will index it for us. And this is their coin right here, trading for 20 cents. Okay, look right here, KQ. So, and they are advertising it on their website. Look at it right here, KQ's on CoinMarketCap. Because this coin is listed on CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko already. Okay, it's listed on there. That's going to give it a lot of publicity. So you can connect this to your wallet and try to buy coins and do a lot of things with it. So this is a very nice project, if you ask me. This is a very nice project, and they are going to keep developing over time. Okay, so you can see trade now on PancakeSwap. And in the next video, I'm going to create how you can buy cake tools on PancakeSwap. Okay, simple as that. So this is a nice project. Okay, and the future of money is cryptocurrency. So you can see that these guys are giving their site a lot of publicity right here. I see no reason why any crypto enthusiast shouldn't look into this. I see no reason why. So I think we should all look into this. If you are thinking of some potential coins to hold for the future, then why not get some cake tools? Okay, get some cake tools and do some baking in your lab. Okay, simple as that. So this is all I have for you guys on this coin called Cake 2. So if you have any question about it, try to drop a comment and we'll get back to you. And also, if you think there's something very important that should have covered that I didn't, try as much as possible to drop it. Okay, and we'll learn something from each other. And of course, we have a Telegram channel for all our subscribers on Crypto Class Africa. Okay, the link is going to be in the description below as well. Important links will be in the description below. Okay, try as much as possible to join us and we'll be very glad to have you in our midst. Thank you guys, and BTC is accepted here. Bye for now.